It's just money. Like, literally, all people care about is money and convenience.
Yeah.
Like, it's inconvenient to be vegan for something, and it's convenient to get money for doing things like that. And he's getting money.
Yeah, you have to be a special kind of person to work in a place like this. Hey guys, so it's 5:45 in the morning, and we are going to our first ever pig vigil today. James Aspey is attending. For all you vegans, you guys will most likely know who he is, especially if you live in Australia. I'm excited and also
mixed emotions.
Many mixed emotions. I'm hoping to get some honest footage, so.
Okay, let's do it. 1 minute silence.
Thank you.